Thank you very much. This next one I had a request to do. So I'll do it. I really have dropped this song over the last, I don't know, it's been years since I've really performed very much. Maybe since Mr. Reagan was elected president, probably. Disappeared from the repertoire. And it seems to have disappeared from our culture and our life in general. I have no idea what's happening lately, but here it is. Well, when I got home from work last night, I didn't write from under the stairs, see? Because I wanted some of my private blend, which is 2 parts grass to 1 part hash. But when I got to my little secret hiding place, and I checked out my little plastic bag, there wasn't a speck of that nice leaf left me. And I felt my whole spirit say, it's nothing but twigs and seeds. Twigs and seeds. Kind of sure don't do it. Much to this old here knee. So I phoned him my old connection. And I said, listen, Richard, man, this is an emergency. I just discovered that I'm fresh out of that herd that's so dear to me. I said, listen, Jesse, I'd like to help you, man. He said, I'm in business to supply you with the weed, you know, but look, the man just busted a whole huge shipment of mine, and now everybody in town is smoking twigs and seeds. I said, what? Twigs and seeds. Hey, but sure don't deliver. Push the kids on their knees. So you got morning glory seeds, nutmeg, LSD, Molly airplane glue, peyote buttons, lethadrine, benzadrine, dexadrine, tristan, some said banana peels are too. Look, let's just say that the use of these hallucinogens was somehow no longer a legal misdemeanor. But I still think there ought to be some sort of law against possession of nothing but twigs and seeds. Twigs and seeds. Hey, the shooter don't deliver. Punch at this old head knees.